That actually was a junior bridesmaid who was standing at 5'4" from Palo Alto, California. Her father once left her volleyball match to go watch the 49ers at the bar across the street. Charlotte Chang. And once again, a junior bridesmaid. From Bosra, Connecticut. She just found out that Freddie Prinze Jr. is her cousin, Erica Brennahan. At groomsman, standing at 5'7" from Canton, Massachusetts. He's half Iranian, he's half Spanish, but only language he speaks is love. Armin Mirza. At bridesmaid, standing at 5'4" from Norwich, Connecticut, she is proudly one of Kelly Clarkson's biggest groupies, Megan Pemmon. Standing at 5'9" from Brooklyn, New York, he can eat 36 White Castle cheeseburgers in one sitting. Chuck Kilo. And your maid of honor, standing at 5'2" from Norwich, Connecticut, she was once the Von Helms personal gardener, Bethany Brown. And best woman, standing at 5'1" from Quincy, Massachusetts. She moved to California to audition for the Yellow Power Rangers role, Bonnie Chen. And the moment that everyone's been waiting for. A beautiful couple living in Sharon, Massachusetts, please put your hands together, get up off the floor, show all your love for Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Wang. Daniel Wang. Ladies and gentlemen, please have your seats. And at this time, we'd ask Reverend Cal to come up, give us a little blessing, please. Give him a round of applause. He made a lot of this happen.
Can we pray together? Gracious God, we thank you for these superstars that are part of our lives, Danny and Amanda. We thank you for the love that they've shown, the friendship they shared, and Lord, we thank you for what you're doing in their lives. And we just pray, Lord, a blessing on them, that their love might shine and touch all of our hearts for many, many years to come. Lord, bless this party tonight. Bless the food. Bless the wine. Bless everything that takes place. The conversations, the fun, the memories that are here. And we pray, Lord, that it'll bring glory to you. Now, in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ.
All right, a couple toasts. First, the maid of honor, my newest best friend, Miss Bethany Brown.
I can't get out. I'm stuck. All right. Not gonna lie, it's a lot easier talking in front of kindergartners than elderly adults. But I memorized this in my sleep last night. I was up all night rehearsing. So here we go. I just like to say welcome, everyone. I'm Bethany. Amanda's more beautiful and much taller older sister. I just want to start out by saying thank you to Danny's parents, Cece and Alan, and thank you to my parents and Amanda's parents. Guy and Karen for having us here tonight. So, on June 20th, 1986, I became the luckiest sister in the world. My best friend, Amanda, was born. Amanda and I were inseparable as kids, with a lot of time on our hands and great imaginations. If we were playing doctor or McDonald's,